It is Saturday and we are just getting to the house. It's 6 o'clock because Lewis had some stuff to do today and I didn't want to leave Bear like home all alone. So we are going to probably be here pretty late working. We've got a couple things we need to do before the carpet comes. The big one is clean up everything upstairs. So all of like the windowsills and everything like that that got really dusty from either popcorn ceiling removal, drywall, or taking wallpaper off, those types of things. We need to make sure that we clean it all off now so that when the new carpet comes, we're not like dusting everything and like getting the new carpet all dirty. So we're gonna do that. We've got to sand the cabinets in here because then we are going to hit them with the sprayer sometime next week. And then we also have to paint the rest of the trim and the baseboards around the stairs. So we've got our paint. So we are going to do that today. Hopefully we can get it all done and then we'll be here tomorrow to put the second coat on things. All right, so we were at the house cleaning, but we realized that we have some like dust and debris on the subflooring in all the rooms that they're putting the carpet in. So we have to go get a hopefully really cheap vacuum so that we can vacuum up all of the dust so that when they rip up the subflooring, the dust doesn't go everywhere. Thank you. Okay, so we have to paint these banisters. And it was going really slow with the paintbrush, so we decided to look it up and they say to use a sock. So we have like a plastic glove on and then you put the sock over it. So Lewis volunteered his socks, which was really nice. So let's see how it goes.